Okay, so the next exercise now is going to be negative training for a dumbbell shoulder press. So I've already found out Martin's 1 RPM. So I've set the weight, so it's around 102 to 105% of that. So what's going to happen, I'm going to be lifting the dumbbells up, and Martin's going to be lowering the dumbbells to the base position. Okay, so Martin, if you're going to take the grip of the dumbbells. Okay, so he's going nice and slow, aim for 3 seconds, back up. Good. One more time then. Good work. Okay, so there you have it, negative training for a dumbbell shoulder press.